Alrighty, going against a Victor. Our old series account was permod, but I have a Riot account that's the same exact rank MMR. So we'll resume on that. Great gank, guys. I like the part where they three-manned me. Really? I tricked him. I like popped out left and then I went right. Oh fuck. He hit me with the flash taunt. I would have killed Jinx too. I wanted to hit level 8 first so I could get my rank 2 E. I get it. Please stop it. This is such a joke. This guy is actually diamond too. I think he gave up. Saw that coming. Wow, that was huge. Alright, a little 17-minute game. That's always good. Nice. That's all it took. Oh my god, she missed so much experience too. That's crazy. It's better for everyone. Let's fucking go. Nope. Bro, is she proxying right now? No! Oh, what the fuck? Okay. Ow. I don't think he understands how fed I am. Alright, clean win in a D1 game. GG. We're on the main account. In Masters promo, win trade or else? How much? Wait, why didn't he just ult me earlier out of Sonya's? Alright, that was a pretty good game. Unfortunately, due to Riot thinking that I purchased the account when I actually spent $1,000 on XP boosts and 3 years straight to level up that Smurf, Riot decided to ban my account, okay? I would never buy an account, okay? But you know, I've decided to not contest this. We will go climb on the main account, which is currently in Master Tier MMR, and we'll be back for another video, okay? Thanks for watching and leave a like.